Some breaking news to tell you about. You're looking at live images here as fire crews are on the scene of a house fire. This is in the Lake Murray area. This is the 8,000 block of June Lake Drive.
Okay, and from what we know right now, it broke out around 8:30 tonight. Several fire units sent there to fight that fire. As of right now, it looks like they've gotten a good handle on it, but we're still getting more information on word if anyone has been hurt or how this fire started.
Of course, if you're in that area, you want to kind of avoid the 8,000 block of June Lake Drive again in the Lake Murray area. We'll stay on top of it and bring you the latest as we know it.